setup of Wyze Duo Cam video doorbell. I'm going to start by putting in the battery. We're going to get a red indicator and a ready to connect. We then come over to our Wyze application. Make sure that we're not in a camera. Press the plus sign in the upper right. We're going to add a device. Camera sensor power lighting. This is a camera, which is right up top. We already put the battery in and we got a red light. So we're going to hit next. Now we have to press the reset button here for 5 seconds, which I restored to factory settings. But we had a ready to connect before. There we go. We'll do that again. Begin setup. It's going to search for this device. Pairing device. It's looking for our network. Flashing red and blue. Which one do we want to do? Going to do my IoT network. Typed in the password, letting it do its thing. Said Wi-Fi connected. Hopefully you heard that. And that's it getting connected to my Alexa. Now let's start installing. So it's going to walk you through the installation process, or you could skip this altogether, but we'll quickly go and see. Okay, so you can do either battery or using existing wiring. I'm going to do the battery quick, straight ahead or angled. It's kind of giving you an idea of what to look for. Two mounting screws. So you use a 3M tape for the two mounting screws. I'll use the screws, find your flat surface, put them into the thing, snap in, and you're good. And it's asking you to name your camera. I think I'm going to leave it as is. And this is going to be located in my front door. And we're going to add this to our favorites and finish. So to get the most out of this, you are going to want to have a Cam Plus subscription. So I'm going to continue to attach this to our plan, letting us know, hey, it's been successfully done. I have one subscription that I move around my cameras. So from here, things to try beforehand, create and edit device groups or share this device. I'm not going to do either. I'm just going to skip this and I'm going to say yes, finish. And I'm all set and I am done. There is a firmware update. So we're going to update that firmware right now, as you should when you first get a device. We'll let that run and come back when it's done. Once completed, I got a notification that firmware was updated successfully. We're going to hit done and then we can select start our live stream. And there you can see both the top and bottom views right there, as well as the timeline. But that has been set up of the Wyze Duo Cam doorbell. Now let's do the chime. To set up the chime, we're going to need a power source. So we have it over here. We're going to select our plus sign, add a device. This is actually under home and right up here at the top, Wyze Wi-Fi chime. So let's get started. Next, we're going to plug in the chime. It says ready to connect and it's blinking red. We're going to hit next. It's asking, did we hear that? I'm going to say yes. We're going to hit next. And now it's searching for our device. We'll give that a moment. Pairing wants to know the Wi-Fi network. Once we give that a second, I'm going to select my IoT network and it remembers my password this time. So I'm going to hit connect. So it said setup completely. I'm assuming that's completed. Didn't finish the check marks, but we're going to hit next. We're going to leave it with its current name of Wyze Wi-Fi Chime. And this will be our living room and finish. So we can share this device, which we're not going to do. We're going to hit skip and finish. Now let's connect it to a Wyze device. We're going to hit next. It wants to know which of my many devices does it want. We're going to select front door and then we can do if pressed, if motion detected. And then here are our premium features. So we're just going to leave it as if pressed right now. And we could set up a schedule, but we're going to hit save and continue. We're going to leave it at its default of 4. Save and continue one more time and finish. So here's our chime information. And if we bring our doorbell over.
Someone's at the Wyze Duo Cam doorbell.
Got all the things ringing. So that was setup of the Wyze chime.